be something on the track.
Idea for the kids like this,
yeah. And the big kids like us.
And the big kids, of course, yeah.
That's it.
Yeah. And let's say, my father sat on N-gate and used to be on my brother's, elder brother's bed.
Yeah.
So when he came home on the weekend or on holiday, he had a...
By the way, I got loads of these on the internet.
Let's spin again.
Celtic, I know.
Did you tell him?
Yeah.
What
you got
saying?
No, you got no buffers.
I know.
No coupling.
I know.
And in real life, it's scrapped.
The coupling's on it, but the...
Oh, right.
The cricket up and down is on it.
Right.
The little U-piece, you know what I mean? The coupling.
Yes. So what I'll do next, if he has me, obviously you have to get no...
Yeah, there was an accident in Clangainer this morning.
What happened there?
A car went into a First Cymru bus.
To the right on the fair. Tani and Clarabel.
Yes, that's really nice.
Twice.
Get a movie on it.
So, we've kind of treated it as if the line got built. and ran it, the real version of the course in the 30s. So we've extended its life to the 50s. And as you can see, the competition's always sneaking in.
Oh, yeah.
It's honestly, things just went against me. Footage on here is the revival of it, so it's now completely revived. And we volunteer all of our Shine Heritage, which is like a little bit of it. That there is the only survivor of the original railway. The only surviving locomotive. And this is basically just restarting it all. Bit by bit. Actually no, that's the wrong, that's the first new railway, isn't it? Probably introduced that, so that's our near us. So they suffer the same fate. Oh, well, we lose the railway. We ended up making it go bankrupt.
The other train always comes, the opposite train always comes in.
Why do like automatic system? Because they're like a little bit like glitchy sometimes.
Yeah, unfortunately, because the board gets knocked and they're sort of demonstrating things. And unfortunately, it does go a little bit wrong sometimes. But the idea is for people who want to have a railway which will just run.
No.
is on. Hubert Siding, they call it.
Let's do it again! there's a crash point here.
It's promoting its wagon exclusive tickets of use of tier bucket firing.
Thank you.
the big one.
Yeah.